CDC is announcing the first instance of person-to-person spread of the new coronavirus in the United States. We understand that this may be concerning, but based on what we know now, our assessment remains that the immediate risk to the American public is low.